I own an island off the coast of Costa Rica. And I've spent the last 5 years setting up a kind of biological preserve. And there's no doubt our attractions will drive kids out of their minds.
What kind of park is this?
We've made living biological attractions so astounding that they'll capture the imagination of the entire planet.
Two species have just been suddenly thrown back into the mix together. How can we possibly have the slightest idea of what to expect?
Yeah, that's nice. Gotta go.
He doesn't want to be fed, he wants to hunt.
I know you are, but what am I?
Please!
What am I?
God damn it!
What am I?
Come on, we gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here. Now, right now.
Fences are failing all over the park.
Door security systems are shutting down.
The door locks! Ellie, boot up the door locks!
The only thing that matters now are the people we love. John, they're out there where people are dying.
Go ahead and scream your head up! We're miles from where anyone can hear you!
It is just a delay. That's all it is. All major theme parks have delays.
Yeah, but John, if the Pirates of the Caribbean breaks down, the pirates don't eat the tourists.
Clever girl.
We'll be right back. Ah.